What's up, YouTube? It's Hoop, and I'm back, man. I am kind of sick right now, so I will be probably be sniffling and coughing, because I am pretty sick. But I got a surprise for y'all, dog. No, I never switched to Sunset on my PS4. This is gameplay from my newly purchased Xbox One, y'all. I just copped that Xbox One. I'm trying to get it in with my Xbox subscribers. I'm trying to get it in with my PS4 subscribers. I'm still going to be coming with gameplay from PS4 because I got some saved up. But I will be spending more time on that Xbox One. It seems like more people from YouTube play on the Xbox One. Not really a lot of people I see on YouTube playing on the PS4. But anyways, man, I got to start all over, y'all. I am a 91 overall right now. I did play a couple games. I did play with some, I wouldn't say bums. It just seemed like Xbox One. I don't know. I gotta get used to the controllers. I did drop 11 on this Legend full head, but I did not get to save it because I'm not really sure how to control the captures for the Xbox One right now. I'm not really sure how to work at all. I'm new to this. I'm new. PS4 is a lot simpler. At the end of the game, you could hit share and say that clip. Xbox One, I think you only could do 5 minutes, but it's crazy on Xbox One. They got Legend Ones with mascots. They got Pro Threes with mascots. I guess this is just the glitch community right here. I don't know, but I can vibe with it. 2K16 is already dead. It's already broken, so I'm not gonna be complaining about that. You're not gonna hear that from me. Excuse me. You see me with the little bitty walk, the little rookie walk. I done missed out on so many games. People think I must be sad. See, I can't even go to Old Town, man. People must be thinking I'm sad, though. They be walking off the court. Little do they know, I'm a Legend 2 on that PS4 account. That rep didn't even help me out, bro. That rep didn't even get me to a Legend 3. That's why I'm kinda mad. That's why I don't know, man. 2K wrong for that. That longly awaited rep boost, and I didn't even get to a Legend 3. I was damn near halfway. I didn't even get to a Legend 3. Anyways, man, as you can see, I'm in the doo-doo clothes. I'm starting all over. Starting fresh. I do have a lot of badges. My overall is on 91, as I said. I do have Deadeye. I do have Corner Specialist. I do have Dimer. I do have Perimeter Defender. I do have Dodge Pick Dodger. I do have Pick and Roll Monster. I got a lot of badges, bro. I'm just waiting for that. Shit, what am I waiting for? I can't even think of the name right now. That Defensive Crasher. I do want that Defensive Crasher. I do want to be able to get rebounds. The game that I did play, I did get like 5 rebounds. I did drop like 11 on that little weak ass Legend 4. But I'm just grinding, man. I'm just falling out of these games so I can get my overall to like a 96. And once I hit my 96, I'm going to have a whole lot of park gameplay from Sunset coming to y'all. I will be getting it in on Xbox One. I'm not going to be grinding, as I said. I just want to hit that, it's an All-Star one of them, so I can get that park size up. I do feel weird not having the park size up. But look, man, I don't even have no shoes no more, man. I had Buku shoes on that, on the PS4. Excuse me, man. I'm sorry once again for this sick video. I just had to get some information out to y'all. If y'all do want to add me or play with me, follow me or whatever on Xbox One, my name is SauceEm Tv. If y'all haven't, go watch some other videos that I have. And as always, like, share, and subscribe, bro. I'm out.